making a video in about 1 or 2 days. Ow! I just stabbed my eye with my fingernail. Ow! Alright. On how to throw a shuriken. A shuriken.
Yeah, shuriken.
Who said you can have a shuriken?
I have a shuriken.
Who said? That's my shuriken, put it down.
Nope.
I'm not allowed.
Homemade.
Not allowed in my room. Get out of my room.
You're not my dad.
You're not my dad. I was gonna hear something so little. I got in times of need, bruh. I gotta infuse it. I hope I get something from my fridge. I got it.
So we're gonna be farming the Imago Loom. We must stop the weavers before I can't wait to get the
hold up. What do you think is better?
Tomorrow.
Hey guys, what do you think is better? The in times of need or the conspiracy theory?
Conspiracy theory.
That nigga's gonna tell me something. I freaking try to almost. I maxed out my freaking thing. You stupid like dick. Just tell me. I already maxed out in times of need. You know what? Forget it. I like the in times of theory. It's a freaking new shotgun, but you know. I like the shotgun. I need a new shotgun.
What if there's a shotgun called the End Times Theory?
Well, you got a what shotgun?
I have the Party Crasher. I mean, I used to. I don't have it now.
Yeah, I used to have Party Crasher also.
Party Crasher is OP. Hey, look, no one can hit me up here. No one can hit me while I'm up here.
I want the Scout OP Rifle hiding. From Crucible.
What's it called?
I
used to have it. What's it called? Colovian's Duty. You have that?
No, I don't.
No.
Oh. I thought that's what you're talking about.
Do you have it?
Yeah. It's OP.
Dude, the hard light.
Oh, there's a Hydra. Yeah, hard light's OP.
But I want bad juju.
I have it. I have bad Scout juju rifle. And a few others. Ooh, legendary. Let's go. Legendary.
What? Oh my
really?
God, bro.
Your pissing leg me off piece.
Right see, that's called freaking karma. Wait. Why
is
it called karma?
Leg piece.
Karma for what?
Oh no. I just said something.
Bruh. Come on, game. Load. Oh, crap, that is a lot of purple.
I love purple.
I love
yellow more. Yellow's the best.
No, red is.
3, 2, 1, and...
Yeah, red is. Red. No, blue's the best.
Ooh, can't touch this.
I'm just up here shooting my freaking shotgun, just spamming them. Not
boom,
even
boom,
getting touched.
Boom, boom, pow.
Everybody
boom,
dance
wow,
now.
Boom,
boom, boom,
pow.
Oh.
Gotta get that boom, boom, pow.
Kill the Hydras.
Hydra.
Die.
Yeah.
Hey.
Bro.
There's another Hydra.
I got nothing.
There's two more Hydras.
So. That's mine!
Sorry. I murdered the Hydra.
Freaking Hydra, I'm gonna punch your throat. Get out of here, come here. That's right, you better die. And I got nothing out of it.
Get off my stupid goblin! Get off.
Isn't the hard light OP?
Stupid. What? I didn't hear you what?
I was asking if the hard light was OP.
Heck yeah, it's OP. I got the crap in Black Ops. I got it in my, ES3.
You said you got it from Black Ops.
I didn't mean to say Black Ops. I got it in Black Ops. What the frick?
Yeah, I got
the hard
light from Black Ops.
Heck yeah, I got it on Black Ops. Let's go.
Dude.
Because
that's definitely
you know
a way
called?
You can get it.
And you said it's actually a way to get it.
Cause that's totally.
I don't know. I think I was dreaming or something, right? I think I was dreaming, or I don't know. I was playing Black Ops 3, and I just see some random dude pop up with a freaking Galahorn. And I watch the kill cam, and it's a Galahorn. I'm like, bro.
Since when were you able to use a Galahorn in Black Ops?
RPG!
RPG! And it just turns out that you're hallucinating.
RPG!
It just turns out that it's like the new version, like the Descent version of the XMG, or whatever it's called.
Bro. XMG3?
Yeah. That rocket launcher, like, why does it, like, you shoot... you shoot up in the sky and it just like goes straight for the person. It's exactly what the Galahorn does.
Yeah. I have the L4 Siege, MX Grand, FFAR.
What? All I have is the
bar.
I only have the. What are they called? The what are they called? Oh my god!
I'm not even done yet though.
I only have the NX Shadow Claw and the Butterfly Knife right now.
Oh. Like I said, FFAR, MX Grand, I have the Marshalls, the NX Shadow Claw, L4 Siege.
The Marshalls are amazing.
Yeah, but they nerfed the range on it, so...
Yeah, yeah, true.
And then I have the Crowbar, like I said, the Butterfly Knife, Brass Knuckles...
Will you not? I'm trying to kill your balls here. Can you not hit me? I'm trying to kill your boss.
I don't remember the boss.
Oh.
I got most of the DLC weapons.
Yesterday, I was playing this Crucible match with my friends, and this dude, he's a 335. He said whoever wins, whoever gets the most kills, has to reset, has to delete their character. And guess who won?
Your friend?
Nope, me.
What?
He had to reset all of his stuff. And he had the last word, the chaperone.
No, the chaperone? Heck nah, bruh. I would've freaking said, nah, I'm good, actually. I actually had to do some stuff. Just be like, I was saying that to my brother. The chaperone? You talking about the shotgun, dude?
Yep.
Heck nah, bruh. Heck nah. No, I can't
the
do
chaperone
that.
And the last bird. And he had a bunch
the
of
chaperone is so freaking good.
He got so mad at me.
Do you guys have it?
No, I don't. I want it though.
Yeah, I want it. I don't know how to get it.
I just
you
have
just
to get the
from
last
like
word
straight...
and then I'll be able to get it.
What?
Yep. You need the last word to get it.
What? Matt.
I have the last word.
But it has to be the year 2.
Because, yeah, no. Yeah, no. It doesn't have to be year 2. It can be any one.
What? Oh,
cool.
Cool.
Because you have to get... You don't have to get kills with the last word. You have to at least get kills with the last word equipped in your inventory. Like, you can get kills with a shotgun as long as you have the last word. Primary.
Bro, straight shotgun for me. I can get about 30 kills if I use straight shotgun.
Why is it taking us so long just to get past this part? You know,
because there's so many freaking ads and they non-stop freaking spawn if you don't freaking kill them all.
Bye bye guys.
Look
I'll
at
see
me.
You guys later. I'll see you guys later. Meet you at the Undying Mind. Meet you guys at the Undying Mind. I just ran past.
We
all
just
of
ran
them.
Like straight for it, like for.
Yep, pretty much.
Bro, some really sniper. You just left. You're like, nah, bro. I'm good.
Bye.
I'm coming, sniper. I said
I'll see
F
you guys-
that.
I'll see you guys at the Undying Mind.
Bro.
Who
I said
needs
forget
to kill
that.
Ads?
I ran.
I think, Come Get Some is the only one. Oh. Are you still there? Come get some at the part where you have to kill all of them.
Jolt them all.
Alright. What? You just wasted all your ammo on killing them when we could have just ran past them?
I just ran past them. I used my super, killed some people, got a few orbs.
I should have used my smoke bomb to run past them, but I don't care.
Yeah, you should have hit me with it and I would have ran.
I'm running past the Minotaurs and stuff right now.
I'm not even gonna get past the Minotaur problem.
I'm just running past every enemy.
Never mind, I did get past him. Bruh.
Don't start the Nexus yet though.
Okay. Well,
alright, he's not starting yet. I still have to kill the goblins. That come from this
Don't
portal.
Don't get that close, get back.
Run.
I need Worm Spur. That's what I need. Some more spurs.
I think the Hawk Moon looks more like a weapon from wherever cowboys were a thing.
Come on, bruh. I gotta sneeze, but I can't sneeze. Oh my god.
Not the Hawk Moon.
Bro, I hate when you have to sneeze. Dude. Guys, I hate when you have to sneeze, but you can't sneeze.
Hey, Taken, you know the chaperone? Wherever you reload it, it makes a whip sound.
Makes a what sound?
A whip sound. So if you could have two exotics at once, I would have the last word and the chaperone. And I would call it my cowboy class.
Bro, your cowboy class? Wow. I see why now. You would call it cowboy class.
I'm not really good at making names for classes. Alright, there we go.
Dude, come on.
He's dead. No, it's not legendary.
Wait, is this all we're gonna do?
Yeah, we're just gonna keep doing this.
Oh, and then you can get it?
Well, you have a chance of getting it.
Oh, you have a chance.
How'd you get yours? What mission did you do?
I did the daily. That's it. Oh.
The daily's not this, though.
I know the daily's not this.
There's no boss in the daily. There's no boss. It's the Promethean code.
Yeah, I know. I killed a freaking ultra.
Whoa. What? Okay, then.
I just killed a regular dude, and then popped out a legendary.
I guess there is kind of a boss, but it's not only one. It's like a bunch of bosses.
There's only two bosses that give you it.
No? All the Vex bosses give it to you. You can only get it from Vex.
Oh, you only can get it from Vex? Yeah. I saw somebody get it from freaking Crucible before.
I think that's the Ice Luna.
Or I could be.
The Ice Luna is
Hawk Moon.
I mean, because Ice Luna is Aya means Hawk and Saluna means Moon.
Whoa, what the freak was that? What just pushed me? What the freak?
He did. The mine did.
Oh, yeah. No, the door did. What the freak?
Yeah, you can't touch the door.
I literally tried to get up on one little freaking ledge and just pushed me through a rock.
Well, we can't revive you. You know what? Yo, no. No.
I'm ready.
It just said I revived you twice. I need more special. Special ammo.
Me too.
Get away, you stupid freaking butthole.
Butthole.
No! Butthole. I'm dying! Smoke bomb. Yeah, you. No! I'm about to die.
Yup, Dragon's Breath just wrecked him right there.
Ew.
Rares.
Nope, got nothing. Rares, yep.
You know what?
Bruh, the
black guy. Alright, love you. No. Gimme.
Mago loop. 3, 2, 1, and boom!
Nothing.
Freaking butthole.
Bruh. What the f-
We all got nothing.
I know. That's sad.
That's not even cool.
What? God dang it. You a stupid hoe. Oh, me no stupid hoe.
Who you talking to?
No, I ain't talking to you. Back up. Get out of my room. You shut up. Y'all did not just hear that little conversation.
Yeah, I did.
Shut up.
Shut up, fat boy. Don't call me
fucking Jew. Shut up, fat boy. Straight up. That's rude, nigga. Stop calling people fat boy. You ever see yourself in the mirror? You look like a fat boy. You look like a hoe.
Your mom is a hoe.
My mom not a hoe. Well, I mean, like, your mama a hoe.
Yes,
your mama a hoe.
I know she is.
Uh-huh. Bruh. I bet you won't go say that crap to her face and be like, Mama, you a hoe. And she'd be like, bruh.
Actually, yes, I have.
Bruh.
No, you haven't.
Nah.
I'm getting I don't like this mission.
Well, then nigga, why'd you say you want to farm for freaking the Amir loot?
I'd rather do it on the other one.
What mission?
Then what the
echo chamber?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go do that.
It says... Then let's go do that.
Wrecked.
Bruh. Just... As soon as you kill last one guy, the last dude, get wrecked. I'd do that in Black Ops. I'd be like, get wrecked, mother. And I would just like destroy him. Hello. What are we doing? What mission are we doing? Oh, Echo Chamber. It's not easy. It's right. Why are you delaying the countdown? Thank you. Bruh, I want some lemonade, bruh.
You need some milk.
From my mama.
Oh, ew, that's nasty.
Head ass.
That's mine.
That's weird. I want Queen Breaker's bro.
I have it.
Queen Breaker's bro.
Yeah, Queen Breaker's butt, bro. Heck yeah.
I have the Queen Breaker's bro.
Let's bring up Slash you, super help. I want the Judge Promise.
I have that too.
Shut up. I want the shotgun then.
I have that too.
Let's freak up. No, you don't. You got nothing.
I have Lord of Wolves. I have Queen Breaker's bow. I have Dark's Promise.
No, you don't. Shut up.
I only have the Queen Breaker's bow and the Lord of Wolves. They protect
the time bridge. I don't have any of that. I need to do. I told you. I need to do Challenge Brother.
When's you gonna do this at?
Doing it tomorrow, man.
When's you gonna do Challenge of Elders?
Tomorrow.
With who?
Me.
Unless I'm the sniper. Barrier technology of this nature is unstable. And somebody else. I know Sniper has another friend. I have another friend. So why not?
Yeah, I have a friend because you guys have no friends.
I got a friend.
Really? I have more friends than you do.
Shut up.
I have over 300 friends.
Yeah, and you don't even play with all of them. Shut up.
Yes, I
actually
do.
How many
friends you
got? No, you don't. 300. You don't play with... No, you don't.
I have like 307. Let me see. I need you guys to protect me.
Let me kill this vandal.
Help.
Here.
Protect me. I have the ball.
Of course you do.
Run that ball into the hole. That sounded weird. That sounded weird. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it did.
Run the ball inside of the hole. All you gotta do. And make the bed go eater, eater, eater.
1 second, I need to go to the bathroom.
Bruh.
Let me check how many friends I have. I have 321 friends.
The charge. Here, let's just wait for what's his face? I'll be waiting up here.
Hmm?
Sniper, look up.
I know how to get up there. Who's talking?
Ow! Ow!
Fat bone. Whoa! Gotta come back up here.
Help! 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 There's a Hydra, and I have no way of killing him.
I'm coming. I'm trying to get to him.
All I can do is hide. Oh, now I can kill him.
The Vex must be destroyed, of course.
Bruh. You just one-shot that dude?
Yeah. I told the 1,000 years.
Are you even doing Crucible?
No.
No.
What are you doing?
Farming for the Morrow.
I'm doing your mom. I'm making that bed go.
That burp tastes like a hot dog.
Did you just burp and not say excuse me? He said his burp tastes like hot dogs.
Did you say he was eating a hot dog? Or did he
no, he said his burp tastes like a hot dog.
Oh, that's nice. Imagine. Ew, your burp tasting like a freaking hot dog. Yeah, what kind of hot dog? Slimy one? Soft one? Hard one?
A slimy.
Stiff one? Salty one?
Big,
sweet one?
A
sugary?
Big slimy one?
Bruh. A purple one? A gold one? Yellow one? Blue one?
Black one?
You know what I mean by that, too.
Oh my god. There's tons of colors for them. There's pink, there's purple, there's black.
Dang, imagine having a pink one, bro.
Hey, they basically are
weird.
Are you guys at the, boss?
Yep, we're at Cyclops's. Not really the boss. Cyclops.
Okay, don't kill the boss yet.
We're nowhere near the boss.
Is that getting a little glitch for you?
I guess we kind of
are. Wanna kill the... We can't kill the boss, dude.
Because I got a glitch for you so we can farm them.
Let me go get the balls.
Bro, you wanna go get the balls?
Oh my. I said ball.
Nah, you said balls. You said balls.
Oh,
Yeah.
Sometimes I do say balls.
Hmm.
But it's not on purpose.
You like them big, juicy ones?
Freaking
oh
Cyclops, die. Yeah, he died. I did it.
Stop right when you guys get to the harpies.
Did you say herpes or harpies?
Harpies.
Oh, it's not like you said
herpes. No, he said herpes. Hey, I can be taken with the ball.
Bruh.
Hey, I guess the ball is taken. Hey, dude, do you want to see? You guys want to see a magic trick? Look. Ta-da! Ta-da!
Bro. It's a straight bro. Hey! Look at that fat boy right there! Look at that fat boy right there!
You fucking Jew!
Hey, we're just saying, we're just using your words against you.
Yeah, you got pissed. I'm not a Jew. You got a Jewish nose, nigga. Shut up.
He's probably Donald
Your nose
Trump.
Looks like freaking FaZe's rugs.
He's Donald Trump. Follow Donald. Hillary.
Trump.
She's Hillary Bro. Trump. She's Hillary Trump.
What the Hillary Trump?
That'd be a horrible thing.
Hey, when that ball spawns in, don't grab it. Don't grab it. I got a little glitch for you guys. Okay, everybody stand right here. Stand right here. Just come over here. Okay. So, we're gonna sit right here when the boss spawns. Come here. Where are you? Right here. Come right here.
That capacitor just. You mean that ball? You know what
to do. Okay, when the boss spawns, comes in, you guys are gonna shoot the crap out of him. And don't move. He's gonna go right here. And if he closes his big fat ass face, then we screwed up.
Okay.
So, Timmy was saying we're supposed to kill the nigga.
Yes.
But nigga, how the fuck won't do that?
But we're all. We have to, go suicidal.
Bruh.
Basically, you're saying we gotta eat the big booty.
Okay. So, as soon as you kill him, we have to kill each other. We have to kill ourselves.
No. You guys kill yourself, and then I'll kill myself when I kill with the boss. Okay. You get it?
Okay.
Snipe him right about now. Don't move!
I'm right here.
Oh my god.
He's already almost dead. Ha 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 ha. You mad or not?
Okay, now kill yourself.
How?
Kill yourself.
Kill me.
Okay, so. Ah, come on, boss.
Kill it.
His face. I can't. I gotta wait until he closes his face.
He did close his face.
His face is still open?
I gotta wait until his face is open.
Oh.
He's gonna be tall.
Where do I go? Ah! Oh my god.
His face is open.
His face is open.
Go kill him. Aren't you supposed to kill yourself with him?
No, we didn't kill him!
Woo! I'm back.
Okay, so we have to do that. Why did you respawn?
So I can kill him. And kill myself. Do you still have heavy ammo?
Yes, I do.
Alright, then I'm gonna kill
myself.
Yeah,
me too.
Then I'm gonna kill myself. Me and Taken are gonna kill myself while you kill him, alright?
But this dragon's breath can do the after damage.
Oh yeah, let Taken do it. Let Taken.
Yeah, man, I can just wreck that dude. Let me
but
do
he
it.
He does barely any damage to him.
No, I will wreck him. Just. Go put the ball over there and kill yourself, alright? I got this.
Okay,
Hurry up. Come on now.
Okay, snipe, kill yourself.
Snipe, kill yourself.
I'll try. How am I gonna kill myself? I'm gonna let him kill me.
Come on, see yourselves, guys. Bruh. Dang, hey. You got murdered.
Alright, kill yourself now. Can we get some?
I'm guessing. I'm gonna kill yourself?
Is it time to eat?
I'll wait until he dies. There. There. Okay.
Did someone just join the game? Or party?
Go close to him.
Did someone just say, is it time
to eat? 3, 2, 1. Go in!
He's staring at me. Did you say you should just go back in?
Okay.
Go run into him and kill yourself and Tim. Run to him. He's next to come get some. Like get right up in his face and then shoot.
Oh no, what? too late.
It didn't kill me.
Yeah, he freaking opened his face. You know what? This is gonna take forever.
I don't get why this is so freaking hard.
Because Taken took too long to get to him. You know
yeah, because he did the stay.
Okay. I have a weapon that can kill him in one hit. Or that can kill me and him in one hit. But, oh wait, sadly.
Okay.
I don't have,
okay,
I don't
how
have
about
ammo for it.
Oh my god.
Let me pick up the stupid ball.
Let me freaking grab the garlic.
Alright, there you go. I got it. Okay.
Okay,
I got some. Where are you going?
Sniper, you going?
I do it. What?
Guardian down.
Whoa, what the heck? I gotta kill myself.
Alright. No, you don't. You don't. Don't. You're gonna be the one who shoots him. Wait, do you still have ammo?
I can't. I have nothing on me. I can't.
I guess I could hit him with a grenade. That might work. It won't let me place the stupid... Let me place the
no,
relic.
No, my game is glitching. It won't
right.
let me... Oh, what the...
It's not letting me place the relic.
It's lagging for me.
Alright, I placed it. Right?
No, it's literally
what?
Lagging for me.
It wouldn't let me place the relic.
Kill yourself.
Right.
Kill yourself,
dude. He didn't... Wait, did he open his face? Taken, kill yourself.
I can't. It won't let me.
What? He just teleported. You know what? I'm gonna end this.
Kill yourself, guys.
Alright, I'm dead.
Or not. Like, I'm sniped.
He won't. What? What?
He
what?
Was lagging.
Did you see that?
Alright, he's dead. Someone get me up.
No, I'm not. The mirror of time stands. I have to try and kill myself. No.
Bro.
No, don't respond. Kill yourself. Somehow. We can do. We can still do this. Maybe if we jump in here. No. What's?
Oh. Bruh. I don't even feel like farming this no more.
Wait. We still might be able to get something from this.
Nope. Wow. That's sad.
Let's just play some Crucible.
Yep. Oh, y'all want to do some challenge values?
No.
I'm like, dude, we got a full team. You can do it.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
I told you, no.
We'll do it with us.
Fine. Who the frick is munching on something in the background? I was thinking of munching on his dick. Man, all yours.
Oh.